Hello everyone, I'm your art teacher and I'm back with new art activity for you. Now you can see here is one number and this is 3D number. Number 1. First, I'll show you this number from different angle. Now, look from this side and now look from this side. Isn't it amazing? It's amazing. So today I'll teach you how to draw this 3D number. Now I'm keeping this pencil on this number and one pencil I'll roll on this paper and you can see. Yes, this is on flat surface. So today I'll teach you 3D number drawing with pencil shading. So for this drawing we require few things: drawing sheet, pencil, eraser, scale, scissors and shading pencil if you have. So first we will draw one number. I'm drawing here number 1. We have to draw 3D number. Corners we will give curve. Corners we will not make sharp. Now to give it 3D look, we'll draw like this slant. It is extra line. Number is done. Now we have to draw lines like notebook paper. We have to keep our scale on equal distance to make lines. So it will give look like notebook page. This is done. Now slant line and this side is flat side of number, so we will draw that same horizontal line on equal distance. Keep your scale on equal distance and draw lines like this. Now to give this number 3D look, we'll draw slant line. Now outline we will do dark. We can use shading pencil to do it dark. So outline we have to do dark. This is done. Now we have to give shade. We'll give light shade. Here we have to show depth, so we'll do little bit dark shade. Now again light shade. Give equal pressure on your pencil to give equal shade. Now this is also depth side. Same shade we will give here. Give equal pressure on your pencil. So shade will be equal. Now take one piece of cotton and blend this shade. Mix it well. This is blending. So blend this shade. Now we have to show shadow of this number. Please do not draw dark line because this is a shadow. So we'll not draw dark line. Now we have to give dark shade here. To show shadow, we have to give dark shade. Again same, give equal pressure on your pencil. Give your dark shade and blend this shade. Done. Now same here, dark shade and blend this. Yes, now this is done. Now erase extra shade in this number. Now this extra paper we will cut. Cut it carefully. Use scissors carefully. Out of this line we will cut. Cutting is also done. Yes, now this is ready. Our 3D number is done. Now I'm showing the same. This one. So our 3D number drawing is done. I hope you all enjoyed 3D number drawing with pencil shading technique. In next video, I'll bring more creative learning for you. Stay home, stay safe, and keep learning. Bye-bye. Have a nice day.